Thank you. called for a block.
Thank you.
Thank you. Thank you. Okay, we're back at Brentwood High School after game two of day number three of the Brentwood Rotary Invitational Basketball Tournament. And in this game, Macon County, a winner coming out on top, final score 61-49 over Cheatham County. Coach Gary Carter is here. And Gary, you won a couple of games in this tournament. Looked pretty good out there today, despite some foul trouble and despite some sickness, I understand, on the part of some of your players.
That's just what I said a few minutes ago. We're probably lucky to win two basketball games, considering the injuries and the sickness that I've had. We'd love to have been playing the championship, but it's nice to win two games, and I think it's definitely helped us play in the competition that we've played, and we've beat two pretty good basketball teams that's got a possibility of being a state tournament. So, we feel good about it, and hopefully we can just build from this and just can carry it on.
But you neutralized Kristen Stack, the Cheatham County 6'3 center, pretty well there. And in the second half, really, you pretty much controlled the game, I thought.
Right. The first game, I mean, I've got a girl when they let her play. I mean, they seem like they pick on her every once in a while. You know, that's the way we all feel. But she can neutralize most girls if they'll let her get in there and lock up. But, she got some cheap fouls, and we had to loosen a little bit. But they did a good job on her. Post play does a pretty good job. I thought once we got the lead, we kind of controlled the game.
All right, let's hear from some of the ladies. I know Alicia here is, she's coughing and sniffling and all kinds of things. You've been kind of sick lately, but your thoughts on the play inside, down low in the post position today. What do you think, how it went out there?
Well, I thought we held our ground pretty good and did a pretty good job, got her in foul trouble and got her out of the game.
Your game offensively had to be a little frustrating early on. You had some balls that just wouldn't go through the hoop for you. Did you get a little frustrated early on there?
Yeah, they did.
But you hung in there and came back and got some key goals in the second half, and that was key. Now, the young lady to your right, Betsy Blankenship, had at least three three-pointers, got hot in the second half, a hot hand, played well throughout the tournament. Good assist, good passing there, Betsy. Congratulations on a good tournament. Are you proud to win this one?
Yeah, I wish we could have been in the championship game, too, but since we had to lose that heartbreaker there to David Lipscomb, I'm pretty happy we're winning, too, and I wish we was in the championship, but I guess that's bad luck.
The song says two out of three ain't bad. And Kim Swindell, down here, you fouled out of the game, but before you left, you played an integral part on the inside again against Cheatham County. Your thoughts on the game?
Well, I did have a problem with fouls. I think one of the key things is rebounding. Got to get in there and rebound and stuff, and I had a little problems with that. But I think the inside game tried to be tough.
We'll let you be the seer of the future here. What do you think about this team come tournament time down the road here a few games? What do you think this team is? Do you think you're going to be ready and being able to compete?
Yes, sir. I think after everybody gets healthy, all the injuries and stuff, I think we'll be ready.
Thank you, Kim Swindell, Mitzi Blankenship, and Alicia Cook. Coach Gary Carter, thank you, and thank you for playing in the tournament. Appreciate it. You guys have a good, safe trip back home, okay? Thank you very much. Now, that's the second game. The third game is coming up, and that matches the host school, one of the two host schools, Brentwood High and Wayne County. Both teams coming in, of course, 1-1. After that, the nightcap is the championship game, Hickman County against Lipscomb High. So a lot of basketball still to go. Some great basketball here at Brentwood High School in the Brentwood Rotary Invitational. Thanks for joining us. Thanks.